Now, the Father, Son, Holy Ghost, Amen. Jesus, Mary, St. Joseph, and St. Teresa, pray for us. So, yeah, when you make your blessed grapes, be sure to keep a little bit of the stem on there. Because I didn't do that when I got my grapes blessed. I took off all the stems, so I sure hope they work. But the benefit is that, you know, you will be protected from plague. Not only just famine, but plague, too. So these are really awesome. Awesome sacramental and food for you. I totally recommend making as many blessed grapes as you can. And the brandy, obviously, a teaspoon of it is a medicinal for cough and cold. It's been that way for years. It's a well-known remedy. I even knew in college this lady, she had laryngitis or something. She was a singer and it was really, she had like a month out. And she just gave up and just drank a little bit of brandy. And it was almost like a miracle cure for her. She actually did get better after that. But I wouldn't recommend, you know, drinking it. Like, you know, unless it's just for like a situation like that for a medicine. Because it is addicting. And we know the devil is tempting people so much lately. I actually saw a guy, you know, with alcohol problems, there's a lot of alcohol problems right now. Rich and poor people, especially in North Idaho, have a lot of alcohol problems. Priests do. So anyway, let's pray for everybody for that. Let's get going with this. Your compass, it's like prayer.